这里是 G&E 亲亲亲子英语频道，欢迎你和我一起学习亲子英文对话。
今天我们来聊动植物辨认 ，Animal and Plant Identification。你知道什么是哺乳动物吗 ？Do you know what a mammal is? Do you know what a mammal is?哺乳动物是一种以母乳为食的温血动物。A mammal is a warm-blooded animal that feeds on its mommy's milk. A mammal is a warm-blooded animal that feeds on its mother's milk. 老虎、兔子和狗是哺乳动物。Tigers, rabbits, and dogs are mammals. Tigers, rabbits and dogs are mammals. 人类是动物，也是哺乳动物。Human beings are animals and also mammals. Human beings are animals and also mammals. 哺乳动物生出小孩，并且给他们喂奶。Mammals give birth to babies and breastfeed them. Mammals give birth to babies and breastfeed them. 什么是爬行动物 ?What is a reptile? What is a reptile? 爬行动物是一种有脊椎的冷血动物。A reptile is a cold-blooded animal with a backbone. A reptile is a cold-blooded animal with a backbone.
比如蜥蜴全身用鳞片覆盖会生蛋。
Lizards, for example, are covered with scales and lay eggs. Lizards, for example, are covered with scales and lay eggs.
青蛙是两栖动物，它们可以住在水里和陆地。
Frogs are amphibians. They live both in water and on land.Frogs are amphibians. They live both in water and on land.
小鸟有翅膀会飞，也会生蛋。
Birds have wings and can fly, and they can lay eggs. Birds have wings and can fly, and they can lay eggs.Eggs.
鱼类是住在水里的。
Fish live in the water. Fish live in the water.
有一对或两对翅膀，还有六只脚的动物叫做昆虫。
Animals with one or two pairs of wings and six legs are called insects. Animals with one or two pairs of wings andSix legs are called insects.
动物可以自己移动，但是植物不会动。
Animals can move by themselves, but plants can't do that. Animals can move by themselves, but plants can't do that.
动物和植物都是地球上的生物。
Animals and plants are living things on Earth. Animals and plants are living things on the Earth.
植物有根、茎和叶三部分。
Plants have roots, stems, and leaves. Plants have roots, stems, and leaves.
根把植物牢牢地固定在土壤里。
The roots hold the plant strongly in the soil. The roots hold the plant strongly in the soil.
叶子给植物制造养分。
Leaves make food for plants. Leaves make food for plants.
植物的成长需要光照、合适的温度。水、空气和土壤。
Plants need light, the right temperature, water, air, and soil to grow. Plants need light, the right temperature, water, air, and soil to grow. 不是每一种植物都会开花结果。Not every plant blooms and bears fruit. Not every plant blooms and bears fruit. 蘑菇既不是植物也不是动物。Mushrooms are neither plants nor animals. Mushrooms are neither plants nor animals. 今天的视频到这里就结束了，不要忘记查看单词和词组。Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy this video. See you next time.